And finally, an anonymous brother says, is it obligatory to shave the pubic hair and the underarm hair within every 40 days? The answer is yes. And if I pray without shaving for a long time, will my salah and other acts of worship be accepted? This is not related. Shaving the pubic hair and the armpit hair has nothing to do with your salat, with your fasting, with your other forms of worship. Not doing it as per the sunnah would make you sinful, gain sins, but your salat is valid. This